this problem, we're looking at 1-pentyne. So we have something with 5 carbons with a triple bond at carbon 1.